Hei alle sammen. Jeg tenker på å informere litt til de som lurer på hva som skjer her. I'll take it short and sweet as it is, by the way, for the English people. And today we have like one of those big events where we have like important people talking about like how it's important that we're tracking. Today, this is just one of the like many Fridays for Future events that we're like taking. So today is like a normal strike, if you understand. If you have something important that you'd like to say, you can like come talk to me and you can maybe like talk in this megaphone if you want, if you really have something that you really want to say. And then we have also we just have so many people here who do not talk Norwegian too. But just to check, and then one has some ikke forstår engelsk. But don't point like that, this is not some ikke forstår engelsk. Okay, then we'll just continue in English, basically. Yeah. So, like every Friday, people come here to strike for the future because we want, like, the politicians and everybody with power, basically, to take the climate crisis more serious. So then, like, students and youth and also people supporting youth and our future, like adults, are also just showing up there every Friday. And this is 600. Cities that are doing this with us. So even though we're kind of few people here, we're actually like a lot of people, like globally. And yeah. So yeah, and there's also basically nobody like super like in charge of this. We just have a megaphone, and yeah, just wanna inform everybody that this is like just a strike. So yeah. But if you want to say something, just come talk to me. And again, we have shillingsbolle, and tea and coffee. Yeah, some fun. Yeah. Yeah, bye.
Christian kommer seg
ut.
Vi vil ha snus. Vi vil ha snus. Vi vil ha snus.
What's his name?
What do we want?